know that there are still people who need to be protected. So I cannot stop fighting. Not yet. Not while there are people still waiting for me. One day, I hope you'll understand. Your mother, Anna.